basically, guys, for a little bit of context, what you're about to see here is, I was just standing filming these JDM cars leaving this car show, and this Suzuki Swift has gone past. The back rear left tire is popped, like it's just driving on the wheel, like on the rim. We think it was popped intentionally by a police, because this seems to be a police pursuit. And you can only see in the video about two or three cop cars chasing it. But after this, about like five more came. And that's what you're about to see. So, yeah.
Yes.
Oh, good. Surely it comes back.
He had to brake.
He's gonna get down to the cliffs.
Yeah, he's gonna get down to those cliffs and he's gonna have to slow down.
Yeah, I'm gonna take a look at that.